Am I to understand that there are no mashed spuds for my delight?
Look here, my friend. I don't know who you are.
Oh, this is Horace Rumpole, the criminal lawyer. It's great to be...
Criminal lawyer, eh? Well, don't come and commit your crimes in my restaurant. If you want mashed spuds, I suggest you move down to the working man's calf at the end of the street.
Now, that is a very helpful suggestion.
You might get a few bangers while you're about it.
And a bottle of OK sauce. That suits your delicate palate, would it?
Oh, very well indeed. I'm not a great one for wafer-thin slices of anything, really.
No, you don't look it.
Now, let's get this straight. People are coming to my restaurant. Damn well eat as I tell them to.
And no doubt you win them all over with your irresistible charm.
Listen to me, Star.
Rumpole, he's my husband, actually.
Your husband?
You have all my sympathy, you unfortunate woman. Now listen to me, Mr. Rumpole. This is a gourmet restaurant. This is La Maison Jean-Pierre. I have 3 stars in the Michelin. I have thrown out an Arabian king because he dared to order filet mignon well cooked. I have sent film stars away in tears because they dared to mention Thousand Island dressing. I am Jean-Pierre O'Higgins, the greatest culinary genius now working in England.
Jean-Pierre O'Higgins. Now, there's a very interesting name.
Your fame has spread to Saskatoon. You were featured in our Gracious Living magazine.
All this is true. And let me tell you, Mr. Rumpole, I started my career with salads at the Hotel du Lac, Geneva. I studied at La Grande Bouffe in Lyon under the great Ducasse. I was rôtisserie in La Crie in Boston. I have run this restaurant for 20 years, and I have never, let me tell you, never in my whole career served up a mashed spud.
And what?
Please, Trisha, don't scream.
I say, old darling, they have a live mouse on that table over there. Is that your speciality de la maison?
Go!